Do you know that Matchsticks can produce food for your plants? Social media influencer and video creator, Aman Adamjan shared a video on Instagram stating that if you put a bunch of matchsticks in water and let them soak for about an hour, the water will turn pink because of phosphorus and sulfur present in the matchsticks. This is basically food for plants. Phosphorus helps plants grow strong roots and sulfur helps produce healthy leaves.